Bonjour, Monsieur Wick, and welcome to La Resistance.
A little far from home, aren't you?
Well, your little act of uncivil disobedience inspired me, John. I'm branching out, spreading my wings. How goes the grand farewell tour?
Coming to an end.
So it seems, so it seems. 42 regular, wasn't it? It's Kevlar front to back, the latest in ballistic chic. Appropriate for all formal occasions. Weddings, funerals, high table duels. After all, a man has to look his best when it's time to get married. Or buried.
We're here
working on John Wick Chapter 4.
And so it begins.
3, 2, 1. Living in this time behind enemy lines.
We have all of that John Wick swag. Cars, the weapons, and jujitsu. But with Chapter 4, we took it to another level. And when I see you, I'm gonna take what I want, so.
Plan is out.
John Wick movies are known for Keanu Reeves doing the stunts.
It's been about 12 weeks of training. It's new levels of action. You know, let's have nunchucks, which was challenging.
Keanu's attitude and the talent, whether it's handling a gun, how it reloads, it's compelling to see him do it.
You armed?
John Wick action asks just a little bit more. And you see the effort and the commitment from the team. Ian McShane is back with Laurence Fishburne and Lance Reddick. And then we have Donnie Yen.
Bill Skarsgård.
Hiroyuki Sanada. Clancy Brown. Shamier Anderson. And the incredible Natalia Tena.
Scott Adkins.
Fight Keanu Reeves.
It's hard work, man.
And also we have Rina Sawayama.
They make it look easy, but it's not.
For Chapter 4, we wanted to bring the muscle cars back.
We really wanted to do something different.
We're gonna have this sequence around the Arc de Triomphe.
We tore all the doors off and lost the windshield. You're gonna do a reverse 180, and you gotta shoot a gun, and you gotta reload. He actually started getting too good in the car.
We're smashing people, hitting people. It's just amazing.
We've shot some stuff that pushes John Wick to the limit.
Have we gone too far?